home from a long drive by giddy Welsh car showing unshaved thighs, tumbling curls and a wandering mind who perches on a kitchen chair with knees somewhere under her chin, stretching her nightdress and more or less sound hearts. Well, I guess we are like Marmite and Jam. It'll be either doomed or like Jay-Z at Glastonbury, and things work out incredibly well. Could never be a lie detecting machine, 'cause spotting signals or lack of them is difficult for me. And it resulted in an awkward thing, and I'm sorry about that. Sorry about that. I guess I now know where we stand, but I will still think about putting my hands on you in places that might get me slapped. 'Cause I am a boy, and most boys think about things like. Let's pretend it was just like before. That little glitch, the dolphin jumped out of the sea as the sun went down with no one around except you, me and Ashley. More perfect moments could never be found in a hall.